the domestic consumer category pays the highest fee. So as we move gradually through the different categories, whether we are advancing to commercial or medium industrial or extra large, that tariff reduces. So then if you don't take the responsibility of you as an electricity consumer to reach out to your distribution utility and tell them to correctly categorize you as a consumer outside the domestic category, you stand to lose the monetary element.
A case in point is a section of welders in Akawa Division that say they have not seen any changes in the electricity tariff paid over the last 1 year, despite quarterly changes. This is because of the consumer category in which these welders are currently characterized.
Power for home consumption before we started the business. So when we started the business, we had to use what we had at that time. So we applied it just for home consumption. But when the idea came of starting a business, we used what we had. We have not yet changed it or upgraded it.
Because this power, it was the landlord who applied for the power. So when we took over the house, we never knew what we were paying for. We just continued to pay as it was.
According to the Electricity Regulatory Authority, welders and metal fabricators fall under the consumer category that incurs lower tariffs as compared to domestic consumers. Currently, domestic consumers pay 747.5 shillings, while commercial consumers incur 130 shillings less for each unit consumed. The regulator says it is incumbent upon the consumers to update their utility company with the current information about their consumption.
Then that will help the distribution utility to recategorize you as a commercial or any other kind of consumer rather than domestic. And that means if you're recategorized, you'll be able to fully benefit.
They have taken a lot of money from me. Maybe what we can do, we're going to apply, talk with many people and see what they can do for us.
ERA says consumer categorization is mainly informed by the voltage level at which one consumes power. For instance, one may consume 10 units per month at low voltage single phase supplied at 240 volts, and they shall still be categorized as a domestic consumer. This may remain the case even when the person grows their consumption to, say, 170 units per month. This story was compiled by Benon Ojiambo for the news in Kampala.